Hi everybody, this is Wim from Land of Smiles. Today I'm going to show you just one day how we are trying to help the people in Pattaya. So now we are back on, we are ready to go to this food distribution point. Look, the motorbike is full of masks and t-shirts who are sponsored by companies. So see you later. I am now arrived at 2 or 3 days in a week, they feed the people here who have no food. You have to look, it's really ridiculous. Nobody take care of them. So, look, this is all volunteer work. This is what we are supporting now. It's not normal. We give out to the people our masks. So what you see is every 2 or 3 days they are feeding 500 to 1,000 people. For free, because nobody gives a shit. So please people, I beg you, sponsor the mask, do donations. You can see it on the t-shirt. This is not a joke. This is hundreds of thousands, millions of people who are living like this day in, day out. Now there's just a new delivery of rice, so they can keep on feeding because it was finished already. So you see how few bags are left, and look how many people still coming. So these are the last masks, and I had 500 with me. And still people coming, really. You see, this is what people get, one bowl of rice for a few days, okay? Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Marsha, I see your table is empty and I see still people coming. What happened now? Shit. The last pieces of food are being bagged now for the remaining people, and the ones who do not have food, they have to go somewhere else, go back for food.
Yeah,
it's nice. Voila, now we are arrived at the ATM machine, so we're gonna take out some cash so they can prepare the food for Friday. Seems to be 10,000 baht, that's okay. Marsha, please, this is for your Friday, of course.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Okay, people, we are now 2 hours more in time. I'm home. I'm tired. Emotionally drained. I saw today more than 700 people just waiting hours in line just for some food. Nobody take care. Just people like Marcha and hundreds of other volunteers who beg for food, who beg for money every day just to make a difference. No ignorance, though. It's really shit. We have 54 deaths and 66 million people. We have 28 million people in problems. Just because of all these rules and these things against this coronavirus. And then you have situations like this. Ten thousands of people in Pattaya every day looking for find food, for find any help. So this is why Land of Smiles is trying to do what we do. I beg again, companies, shops, people who make money on this moment, just sponsor these masks. Put your logo on the mask so we can use it to pay for the people working, sewing these masks who have no job else. And we pay half of it for the food, like you see today with Marsha and her team, a team that's every day and day out busy with this, all for free. So I beg you, can you please put your logo on the mask so we can do something good? We're not begging for money. We're giving you publicity for almost free. So please put your logo on the masks of Land of Smiles. It's the only way. Thank you very much.